Life as we live it today is filled with barriers that separate us. But when I'm in the street with my camera, I can connect to another person, and that for me is where the magic happens. My name is Mimo Kher. I'm a street photographer from Lebanon, and this is my Flickr moment. I got into photography when I lived in New York in 1996. I had a friend who was a photographer. I took a few classes, and after that I had a trip lined up to Egypt. So I took a Pentax, 35 rolls of film, and just went into the adventure. It was amazing just to see people in the street, strange faces, old and new, architecture, and naturally, street photography was what I was getting into. My photography has brought me around the world, countries like China, Vietnam, Cambodia, Thailand, Jordan, Syria. I see a lot of shocking and confronting images out there, and I don't go that way at all. When I'm photographing people, I look for moments of connection. When I see a faraway look or a smile or a cry or a person being inside a moment, that's what attracts me to them. And when I get a smile, it's for me a huge reward. A smile is something healing that happens between two people. Whatever was there that was strange between you just melts away. When I was in the Democratic Republic of Congo for a UNICEF project, I was photographing street children and demobilized child soldiers. I had to be in a United Nations car, but I had my window open and one of the children, with ripped clothes, underfed probably, was running next to the car for about 10 minutes with this biggest smile I've ever seen, and I love that photograph. I took probably 100 photos of him as he ran through the whole street with me. When the refugees from Syria started to flood into Lebanon, I went into one of the refugee camps and I met a girl. I noticed that on her fingers was written L-O-V-E, love, in English and in Arabic. When I asked further about the girl, I found out that she lost both her parents and actually her whole family only a few days ago. So it struck me how she can stand there, her eyes shining, and think of love. I believe that my photographs can change how a person sees another person. If you can feel an emotion coming through the image, looking at their eyes, seeing their smile, then it brings us closer together as a human race. And this is something we need desperately. When you walk in the street, most people are inside their own bubble and they do not connect. So the more I can connect people together, the better I feel my work has served its purpose.
Yahoo!